pulling the pushes as well to be able to keep the ball in play. Settle into playing more patiently.
Stop.
No chance there. Sure. Han Ying's placement on her chops. That one was. The power of fun. Wrist shot. Low to the net, deep to the back end. Around forehand go. Long push and the missed contact on the loop. It's 14-12. Kasumi. Heavy chops. Association wants the best chance to bring home a medal. As strong as they come. Just long, and Ishikawa escapes by. For Kasumi Ishikawa, two titles in 2015. That's just 2-1. From experience, she's incredibly kind. All over. I think it was this point last game that Han Ying took 4 in a row. Oh, back edge of the table. See what she can do to start it off in game 4. Not having to be too concerned about Han Ying's counterattack. Oh, an edge again. Cover a few shots early on. And pressured after Ishikawa won. Crisp block, stays low, sneaks under the racket. Inside out forehand, and Han Ying takes it 11 points. Game five. Seems to be a bit confused by the variation. And with about five shots from... Which point could be the one to haunt you? We've seen... But a quick break off the backhand. Ishikawa fails to spin it in, and Han Ying takes another lead. Worrying never helpful, but now seems to be the time to get something done. Oh, that's as hard as they come. No time to waste on that. Back edge of the table here. Stop. Forehand deeply out here. How did that last one come back? The power goes long. Ying with the serve. Match point. And there it is, Kasumi Ishikawa. Finally, the smile comes out. A job well done. Four games to two and four.